This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Magazines are publications, usually periodical publications, that are printed or electronically published, sometimes referred to as online magazines. They are generally published on a regular schedule and contain a variety of content. They are generally financed by advertising, by a purchase price, by prepaid subscriptions, or a combination of the three at its root. The word magazine refers to a collection or storage location. In the case of written publication, it is a collection of written articles. This explains why magazine publications share the word root with gunpowder magazines, artillery magazines, firearms magazines, and, in various languages although not English, retail stores such as department stores. Contents 1. Definition 2. Distribution 21. Paid circulation 22. Non-paid circulation 23. Controlled circulation 3. History 31. Britain 32. France 33. United States 331. Late 19th century 332. Progressive era 1890s to 1920s 333. 21st century 4. Women's magazines 41. Fashion 5. See also 51. Lists 52. Categories 6. References 7. Further reading 8. External links. Definition. By definition, a magazine paginates with each issue starting at page 3, with the standard sizing being 8 and 3/8 by 10 and 7/8. However, in the technical sense, a journal has continuous pagination throughout a volume. Thus Business Week, which starts each issue anew with page 1, is a magazine, but the Journal of Business Communication, which starts each volume with the winter issue and continues the same sequence of pagination throughout the coterminous year, is a journal. Some professional or trade publications are also peer-reviewed, an example being the Journal of Accountancy. Academic or professional publications that are not peer-reviewed are generally professional magazines. The fact that a publication calls itself a journal does not make it a journal in the technical sense. The Wall Street Journal is actually a newspaper distribution. German print magazines. Magazines can be distributed through the mail, through sales by newsstands, bookstores, or other vendors, or through free distribution at selected pickup locations. The subscription business models for distribution fall into three main categories. Paid circulation. In this model, the magazine is sold to readers for a price, either on a per-issue basis or by subscription, where an annual fee or monthly price is paid and issues are sent by post to readers. Paid circulation allows for defined readership statistics. Non-paid circulation. This means that there is no cover price and issues are given away, for example in street dispensers, airline in-flight magazines, or included with other products or publications. An example from the UK and Australia is TNT magazine. Because this model involves giving issues away to unspecific populations, the statistics only entail the number of issues distributed and not who reads them. Controlled circulation. This is the model used by many trade magazines. Industry-based periodicals distributed only to qualifying readers, often for free and determined by some form of survey. This latter model was widely used before the rise of the World Wide Web and is still employed by some titles. For example, in the United Kingdom, a number of computer industry magazines use this model, including Computer Weekly and Computing, and in finance, Waters Magazine for the global media industry. An example would be Videoage Internet. National History front cover of the 1st of October 1892 issue of the Illustrated London News. The earliest example of magazines was Erbauliche Monats Unterredungen, a literary and philosophy magazine, which was launched in 1663 in Germany. The Gentleman's Magazine, first published in 1731, in London was the first general interest magazine. Edward Cave, who edited the Gentleman's Magazine under the pen name Sylvanus Urban, was the first to use the term magazine, on the analogy of a military storehouse founded by Herbert Ingram in 1842. The Illustrated London News was the first illustrated magazine. Britain. The oldest consumer magazine still in print is the Scots Magazine, which was first published in 1739, though multiple changes in ownership and gaps in publication totaling over 90 years weaken that claim. Lloyd's List was founded in Edward Lloyd's England coffee shop in 1734. It is still published as a daily business newspaper despite being among the first mass media outlets to venture from the Bible. Periodicals still remained rooted in the naturalized class and gender system held by European and American society. Manufacturing of the early magazines were done via an archaic form of the printing press, using large hand-engraved wood blocks for printing when production of magazines increased. Entire production lines were created to manufacture these wooden blocks. France main articles, History of French Journalism and History of Journalism, La Gazette, 26 December 1786. Under the ancient regime, the most prominent magazines were Mercure de France, Journal des Scavens, founded in 1665 for scientists, and Gazette de France, founded in 1631. Jean Lorat was one of France's first journalists. He disseminated the weekly news of music, dance and Parisian society from 1650 until 1665 in verse, in what he called a gazette burlesque, assembled in three volumes of La Muse historique 1650, 1660, 1665. The French press lagged a generation behind the British, for they catered to the needs of the aristocracy, while the newer British counterparts were oriented toward the middle and working classes. Periodicals were censored by the central government in Paris. They were not totally quiescent politically. Often they criticized church abuses and bureaucratic ineptitude. They supported the monarchy and they played at most a small role in stimulating the revolution. During the revolution, new periodicals played central roles as propaganda organs for various factions. Jean-Paul Marat, 1743-1793, was the most prominent editor. His L'Ami du Peuple advocated vigorously for the rights of the lower classes against the enemies of the people. Marat hated. It closed when he was assassinated after 1800. Napoleon reimposed strict censorship. Magazines flourished after Napoleon left in 1815. Most were based in Paris and most emphasized literature, poetry and stories. They served religious, cultural and political communities. In times of political crisis, they expressed and helped shape the views of their readership and thereby were major elements in the changing political culture. For example, there were 8 Catholic periodicals in 1830 in Paris. None were officially owned or sponsored by the church, and they reflected a range of opinion among educated Catholics about current issues, such as the 1830 July Revolution that overthrew the Bourbon monarchy. Several were strong supporters of the Bourbon kings, but all 8 ultimately urged support for the new government, putting their appeals in terms of preserving civil order. They often discussed the relationship between church and state. Generally, they urged priests to focus on spiritual matters and not engage in politics. Historian M. Patricia Doherty says this process created a distance between the church and the new monarch and enabled Catholics to develop a new understanding of church-state relationships and the source of political authority. United States. Further information, History of American Journalism and Mass Media and American Politics. Late 19th Century. Harper's Monthly, a literary and political force in the late 19th century. In the mid-1800s, monthly magazines gained popularity. They were general interest to begin, containing some news, vignettes, poems, history, political events, and social discussion. Unlike newspapers, they were more of a monthly record of current events along with entertaining stories, poems, and pictures. The first periodicals to branch out from news were Harper's and The Atlantic, which focused on fostering the arts. Both Harper's and The Atlantic persist to this day, with Harper's being a cultural magazine and The Atlantic focusing mainly on world events. Early publications of Harper's even held famous works such as early publications of Moby Dick or famous events such as the laying of the world's first transatlantic cable. However, the majority of early content was trickle-down from British events. The development of the magazines stimulated an increase in literary criticism and political debate, moving towards more opinionated pieces from the objective newspapers. The increased time between prints and the greater amount of space to write provided a forum for public arguments by scholars and critical observers. The early periodical predecessors to magazines started to evolve to modern definition in the late 1800s. Works slowly became more specialized and the general discussion or cultural periodicals were forced to adapt to a consumer market which yearned for more localization of issues and events. Progressive era, 1890s to 1920s. Further information, Muckrakers and Mass Media and American Politics. Mass circulation magazines became much more common after 1900, some with circulations in the hundreds of thousands of subscribers. Some passed the million mark in the 1920s. It was an age of mass media thanks to the rapid expansion of national advertising. The cover price fell sharply to about 10 cents. One cause was the heavy coverage of corruption in politics, local government and big business, especially by muckrakers. They were journalists who wrote for popular magazines to expose social and political sins and shortcomings. They relied on their own investigative journalism reporting. Muckrakers often worked to expose social ills and corporate and political corruption. Muckraking magazines, notably McClure's, took on corporate monopolies and crooked political machines while raising public awareness of chronic urban poverty, unsafe working conditions, and social issues like child labor. The journalists who specialized in exposing waste, corruption, and scandal operated at the state and local level, like Ray Stannard Baker, George Creel, and Brand Whitlock. Other like Lincoln Steffens exposed political corruption in many large cities. Ida Tarbell went after John D. Rockefeller's Standard Oil Company. Samuel Hopkins Adams in 1905 showed the fraud involved in many patent medicines. Upton Sinclair's 1906 novel The Jungle gave a horrid portrayal of how meat was packed, and, also in 1906, David Graham Phillips unleashed a blistering indictment of the U.S. Senate. Roosevelt gave these journalists their nickname when he complained they were not being helpful by raking up all the muck. 21st Century. In 2011, 152 magazines ceased operations, and in 2012, 82 magazines were closed down between the years of 2008 to 2015. Oxbridge Communications announced that 227 magazines launched and 82 magazines closed in 2012 in North America. Furthermore, according to MediaFinder.com, 93 new magazines launched between the first 6 months of 2014 and just 30 closed. The category that produced new publications was regional interest. Six new magazines were launched, including 12 newsstand-only special interest publication magazine Stand, Sweden 1941. According to statistics from the end of 2013, subscription levels for 22 of the top 25 magazines declined from 2012 to 2013, with just Time, Glamour and ESPN the magazine gaining numbers. Women's magazines Fashion main article, Flapper immortalized in movies and magazines, young women's fashions of the 1920s set both a trend and social statement, a breaking off from the rigid Victorian way of life. Their glamorous lifestyle was celebrated in the feature pages and in the advertisements, where they learned the brands that best exemplified the look they sought. These young, rebellious, middle-class women, labeled flappers by older generations, did away with the corset and donned slinky knee-length dresses, which exposed their legs and arms. The hairstyle of the decade was a chin-length bob, which had several popular variations. Cosmetics, which until the 1920s were not typically accepted in American society because of their association with prostitution, became, for the first time, extremely popular in the 1920s. New magazines appealed to young German women with a sensuous image and advertisements for the appropriate clothes and accessories they would want to purchase. The glossy pages of Die Dame and Das Blatt der Hausfrau displayed the Neue Frauen. New girl, what Americans called the flappersch, was young and fashionable, financially independent, and was an eager consumer of the latest fashions. The magazines kept her up to date on fashion, arts, sports, and modern technology such as automobiles and telephones. See also History of journalism. Automobile magazines, boating magazines, British boys magazines, business magazines, computer magazines, customer magazines, fantasy fiction magazines, horror fiction magazines, humor magazines, in-flight magazines, literary magazines, luxury magazines, music magazines, news magazines, online magazines, pornographic magazines, pulp magazines, science fiction magazines, scientific journals, shelter magazines, home design and decorating, sports magazines, Sunday magazines, teen magazines, trade journals, trade magazines, zines, lists, list of architecture magazines, list of art magazines, list of magazines by circulation, list of 18th century British periodicals, list of fashion magazines, list of health and fitness magazines, list of men's magazines, list of 19th century British periodicals, list of online magazine archives, list of political magazines, list of railroad-related periodicals, list of satirical magazines, list of science magazines, list of travel magazines, list of teen magazines, list of women's magazines. Categories: periodicals, religious magazines, satirical magazines, wildlife magazines. References: Carrot Magazine Publisher, Comms Magazine, Startup Guide Magazine Publisher. Retrieved 3 November 2012. Carrot. Stephen Botine, Jack R. Censor, and Harriet Ritvo, The Periodical Press in 18th Century English and French Society, A Cross-Cultural Approach. Comparative Studies in Society and History 23 No. 3 1981-464-490. Carrot. Jack Censor, The French Press in the Age of Enlightenment 2002. Carrot. Robert Darnton and Daniel Roche, eds, Revolution in Print, The Press in France, 1775-1800-1989. Carrot. Keith Michael Baker, et al., The French Revolution and the Creation of Modern Political Culture, The Transformation of the Political Culture, 1 1789-1848-1989-M. Patricia Doherty, The French Catholic Press and the July Revolution, French History 12 No. 4 1998-403-428. Straubhaar, LaRossi, Davenport Media Now, Understanding Media, Culture, and Technology. Nelson Education, 2015. ABC Biaggi, Shirley Media Impact, An Introduction to Mass Media, 2013. Update. Cengage Publishing, 2013. Textbook. Harper's Magazine. Retrieved 16 November 2015. 1865-1885-1938. Peter C. Halloran et al. eds. 2009. The A to Z of the Progressive Era. Scarecrow Press. P. Quarterly. The New York Times. ISSN. Haveman, Heather A. Magazines and the Making of America, Modernization, Community, and Print Culture, 1741-1860. Princeton University Press, 2015. Mott, Frank Luther A. History of American Magazines, 5 volumes, 1930-1968, detailed coverage of all major magazines, 1741-1930. Summer, David East. The Magazine Century, American Magazines since 1900. Peter Lang Publishing, 2010-242 pages. Examines the rapid growth of magazines throughout the 20th century and analyzes the form's current decline. Tebble, John, and Mary Ellen Zuckerman. The Magazine in America, 1741-1990-1991. Popular History. Wood, James P. Magazines in the United States, 1971. Wergler, Andreas. National and Transnational News Distribution, 1400-1800. European History Online, Mainz, Institute of European History, 2010. Retrieved, December 17, 2012. External links. Wikimedia Commons has media related to magazines. Look up magazine, periodical, or journal in Wiktionary. The Free Dictionary. The Magazine Rack Collection on the Internet Archive. Magazine at DMOZ. Worldwide Magazines List. Authority Control. GND, 4067488-5. NDL, 00574582.